Hi, good morning dear parents and students. I hope you all are fine. I am Anushree Patel, teacher of KG section. Today we will learn how to write 1 to 20 in sequence. So let's start. First of all, we will write here the heading, circle the same number. Circle the same number means, first of all, you have to recognize the number and circle the recognized number. I will write one number here. Children, say which number is this? Yes, it is number 2. Now leave one box, make one dash. Now I will write three different numbers between 1 to 20. Now, it is number 2. We have to circle the number 2. Is it number 2? No. Is it number 2? No. Yes, it is number 2. Circle. Now, I will write another number. Leave one box. Children, say which number is this? Yes, it is number 8. Yes, it is number 8. Now, I will write dash here. I will write three different numbers between 1 to 20. It is number 8? No. It is number 8? No. Yes. It is number 8. You have to circle like this. Now I will write another number. Children, say which number is this? Yes, it is number 20. Yes, it is number 20. Leave one box, make one dash. I write another three numbers. It is number 20? No, it is number 20. Yes, it is number 10. Now leave one box. I will write another number. Children, say which number is this? Yes, it is number 4. Yes, it is number 4. Leave one box, make one dash. I write another three numbers. It is number 4? No, it is number 1818. It is number 4? Yes, circle it. It is number 6. Now I will leave one square. I will write another number. Which number is this, children? It is number 18. Leave one square. Make one dash. I will write another three numbers. It is number 18? Yes, it is number 18. Chalo children, circle it. It is number 8. It is number 2020. I hope you understood the concept of circle the same number. So children, you have to do it with the help of your parents. Thank you.